We really believe that healthcare is a human right.
We advocate for our patients at the bedside. We need to advocate for our patients in our communities, nationally, and even globally.
The American healthcare system is broken because it is not focused on the needs of the human being and on the patient. It is a profit-driven type of a system.
People can have insurance, but they have these high copays.
A family of four with private insurance, they're just under $5,000 deductible a year.
So therefore, they don't really use the insurance. And so what good is that? National Nurses United has been looking at this problem for a very long time.
So we're not coming at this from just some sort of high-level esoteric, you know, moral imperative. We're actually coming at it also from a very statistical, evidence-based, which nurses are always going to do because they're scientists at heart. They're actually traveling around the world and seeing that firsthand.
We've gone to Edmonton as well as Ontario and Saskatchewan. We've also gone to Havana, Cuba, to take a look at their healthcare system. We've sent a delegation to Taiwan, as well as the United Kingdom.
None of the industrialized nations of the world treat healthcare based on a for-profit, market-based system.
The amount of money that we spend per person on healthcare is ridiculous. It's greater than $10,000 a person.
We pay extraordinary amounts for our medicines compared to other industrialized nations.
We are not actually getting value for our dollars that we are spending.
Like, our mortality rate is so much higher than other countries.
We are seeing life expectancy actually decrease in the United States. And nurses just find that unacceptable, which is why they fight and why they are leaders in the healthcare justice wing of the larger social justice movement.
We so need to go to Medicare for All.
Well, a Medicare for All system is simply about patients getting the care they need when they need it based on their medical need, not based on just solely their ability to pay.
We all need to have the same health care no matter if you're rich or poor.
We can save money and have much better outcomes.
Americans now believe that Medicare for All needs to be funded federally.
And also more and more American politicians and candidates in the most recent election running, understanding that this is an issue that is a winning issue for them.
Now the next step is we need to push.
We are going to be on doors, we are going to be on phones, we are going to be in the faces of elected leaders on a regular basis, we are going to be rallying, we are going to be at the Capitol, whatever we have to push them and make them do what is the right thing to do.
We know that it's possible.
This is the time to do it.